Why are we doing it? For what? What is the purpose? Do we hope to leave anything behind? For who?
So since the Industrial Revolution, we've actually almost doubled the carbon dioxide concentration in our atmosphere, and that's having a significant impact on our climate.
It's a collective responsibility for our children and for the whole world, I think.
We are part of something bigger than Tokelauan.